If you see a spotted lanternfly, and odds are that you will, here's what I want you to do. Kill it. So this isn't a plague, but it's a classic case of invasions gone wrong. Spotted lanternflies don't harm us directly. They're safe to touch. They're not gonna bite you or sting you, but they're really bad for agriculture. Spotted lanternflies secrete a sticky, sweet substance called honeydew, and that causes something called sooty mold to grow on these plants, and that can wipe out a crop, especially for wineries, orchards, and fruit production. People need to go to war with this bug. You can feel free to stomp the spotted lanternfly.
I see little clumps of them all the way up through the top of the tree.
A lot of people are working on this problem. In our project, I'm working with 4 student researchers. We are focusing more on the spread itself and how it happens.
I'm ready to record some data on these guys.
Part of the reason that I came to Kean was to get students involved in research, giving students the opportunity to launch careers that they didn't even know were possible.
The benefits of participating in research as an undergrad definitely comes more towards the skill department. You want to make sure you're 100% ready to go out and work in your field when you graduate. Having something on your resume that says, I participated in this kind of research for this X amount of time. That difference is huge because that's what, you know, professions, that's what jobs are looking for.
I see it as helping to grow the next generation of scientists, and I think Kean is going to be an important player in that space.